this brings us to 3. And a gem right there. This is insane. I can't believe how hard this is. This is annoying. I know I just saved. Okay, there's a guy in here. Arg! I'm free, etc. There's another worker this way. Jody's down a lot more than I want him to be. I don't have to go through all those floors again. Oh god. By a secret door. I believe that's the one we need to go into. Oh, I shot her as well. Okay. Cool. Now, unlike... I've got everything to the north part. There's a chasm here as well. But unlike the others, we can get across this chasm all the way to the west. And then there's some more stuff, and then there's another elevator down to the fourth floor, to the small part of the fourth floor that we didn't explore when we were there last. And, yeah, then we're done, believe it or not. Alright, so we need to head... Oh my god, all the way around... This is insane. It's quite a long trek to get back there. At least you can't fall. Oh. Cool. Alright, so from here... Yeah. This is the only way down into to mess with the stuff in here. There's no other passage. It's pretty much straightforward. Two gems over here somewhere. Don't interrupt my gem collecting. Right. Next miner. Arg! Arg, you mateys! I'm in hell, you mateys. Save, because we did something. Okay, the only thing left to do now is to get to the elevator, which is back through the two doors here and... Or did I just go through both of them? Yeah, I did. Stop! Ooh, Jordy's way too low for my liking. We go this way. This way. No, it's in the next chamber. Secret door. We're almost done, guys. We might actually make it. I hope. No! No! I kept going! No! Oh. Seriously? We're still good? Oh my god, I gotta go all the way back. And I need Geordi. Hold on a second. Alright, just remember I've explored this whole floor. We need him to find a few more gems. We got two more workers and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 gems. We couldn't just hold out until then, right? Other than that, he's doing pretty okay. Well, Ensign Unwin? I don't know what the strength has to do. I don't know if having a lower strength wears your health down quicker. I know she's pretty awesome, Chan. So I like her. If Picard dies, it doesn't matter. If Picard gets knocked unconscious, that's it. So I'm not gonna bring him. Let's bring this girl instead. I'm not even sure if it's right. Just trying to bring someone. People who have a lot of health and strength. Geordi and the Ensign instead of rescue. Why couldn't we just teleport back down to where we were? We have to go all over again. Final. I hesitate to save it's so fragile a moment. Alright, there's a door right here? Or here? Or there? Thanks. Getting me out of there, etc. Now there's one more miner, but we're not gonna go there yet, because that'll end everything. I am gonna save. Let's see if I can get these other three crystals to the east. And then there's another one right by the miner. Please come with us. We need all you guys. No! How damaged are we? Oh my god. If Chan dies, well, it gets injured, we're getting beamed back up. And that might happen now. Die, you freaking thing! Three more gems. I think this way? Yeah. No! Don't! No! No, Chan! No! Crap! I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Here's the miner. Can I leave Chan here? Never mind, she's not with us anyway. Hold up. I'm trying to command Chan here. How can I ever repay you, etc.? Don't come with us. rest of us are okay. Now, if she doesn't get... Hold on. Attacked off-screen, that would be good. So we still have to get the gem again. It's good like this. There's a gem right up here? Yes. Don't hit him! No! Do not hit Jordy! Oh my god. I know there's nothing there to take. I'm just frantic right now. It'll be over here. There's another one really close by. Right there. I don't even want to save because he's so low. Alright, we're practically there. Well, we do need... Wait. Okay, good thing I saw that. I can't get across from the bottom of the map. I have to go this way and almost straight up. Maybe they don't attack in the chasm part? Haven't seen it happen yet. There's a secret door. There's a gem. And ta-da! Very handy work. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be goners. Yeah, well, I hope you guys really appreciate it, because it just killed my night. It's a pleasure to be of service, just doing our duty. Sure thing. By the way, if you get your hands on a pair of beta neutrino drills, let us know. We're willing to trade. Good. That wasn't me automatically beaming up. Thank God. Everything seems quiet. Resume standard patrol. Well, you know, we need to head for the starbase. Since I just saved, let's go there. CODIS New 6. I don't suppose I can talk to them? No. And that's not what I want to do. So used to pressing it now. CODIS. New. It was 6, right? 6. V1. Wasn't it? Okay, my bad. It's CODIS Zeta 5. I don't know why I quit out like that, but I did. And let's go. Enterprise, this is Dr. Talaris. Because of my poor equipment, I am unable to engage subspace communications. Starfleet has informed me that you have had contact with a species familiar with the IFD. This is of particular interest in my research. At your earliest convenience, return to CODIS New 6 out. Oh, that's where we were, right? I'm looking at the wrong thing. How is it the nearby planet? Okay. Resupply procedures are complete. Minor repairs have been affected. Photon torpedoes. You have a healthy crew. Come back anytime. Good. Let's see what he has to say. Captain's log. The Enterprise has docked at a Federation starbase. Thanks to the help of their staff, repairs have been expedited on the Enterprise and a full complement of photon torpedoes is available. Although the crew were in need of a full, well-deserved rest, I feel it unwise to authorize shore leave. Somehow I am unable to quell an increasing sense of disquiet, as if something very important were to happen. He should be telling us to head to CODIS New 6, which is where I thought the starbase was. Hello? Huh. Enterprise, I am Damon Terblak, purveyor of rare spices from regions far and wide. Have you called on business? No, you're actually in our way, Ferengi. Okay, we got our options are greetings to Plak. I am Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the Starship Enterprise. What have you to offer today? Mining equipment, perchance? Or we are not traders? Let me just ask him about that. Unfortunately not, but what is that compared to my wares? A question mark, should be. I don't know if we can make a... I haven't seen any question marks. I wonder if they can make question marks. Fragrant Riscum from the Wookiee system, a vial of the herb of Mangrel, if the price is right, and many more fine things from sectors where a Federation vessel dares not to tread. You travel those areas only at great personal risk, or you must be speaking of Romulan territory. The Romulans permit the Ferengi to trade deep within their space. Deep enough to hear Romulan on your subspace communications? Oh, here's a question mark. Or the location is of interest to us. The Romulans do not appreciate unwanted intrusions. Did you have contact with them? Yeah, did you have contact with them? The Romulans are not as sophisticated as the humans think. They can be avoided. And they, like the Ferengi, do not enjoy being deceived. Surely you must have had some means of eluding their sensors. And they are able negotiators, particularly in areas of strategic significance. Ferengi, you are in Federation space and have come from the neutral zone. I am concerned. Must have had some means of eluding their sensors. Our means are none of your business. Ah, I feel the tingling in the lobes. Such information is of great value to the Federation. Perhaps a source for the Romulan subspace codes? Should we deal with him? I don't know. Those codes have changed frequently. They are of little long-term value. Ah, Picard Captain, the value in the present is quite high. Your sensors have detected much movement among the Romulans. I know this. This is not a negotiable issue, Terblak. These are matters of security to the entire Federation, and your presence within its boundaries could very easily be seen as a threat to that security, or your sharing of these... Yeah, we can't do that, right? That's pretty underhanded. Yeah. Your presence within its boundaries could very easily be seen as a threat to that security. Forgive me, Captain. I have failed to see that there is a price on security as well. The liberty for the Ferengi to trade within the Federation must be strengthened periodically. You are free to trade within the Federation. Surely you are concerned... Oh no, you are free to trade within the Federation. Surely you are concerned about the welfare of this busy region of commerce? Damon is a small investment in the future. I don't know what we are to pursue here. Certainly the contributions of the Ferengi to the security of our borders will not go unnoticed. Of course, Captain. The roots of Damon Radney take him far into Romulan space. He can be found somewhere in the CODIS system. Leave me. This cost will not be forgotten. Hold on a second, guys. Damon Radney, isn't that who I'm talking to? He can be found somewhere in the CODIS system. Alright, let's continue there. Thank you.
Thank you.